flat share or something?
Come on. Who bought me for a flatmate? She paints her fingers with the clothes.